intrigued as to what goes next, because it isn't not that easy to know.
You ready there, mate?
Yeah.
Go on then, Cam.
What's your name?
Andy.
I'm Andy. I'll be the one taking you around. Put your helmet on for us. Just a little clip under the chin like that, okay?
Okay.
You got it?
Yep.
Perfect. Make your way around the driver's seat. Jump in. And it's a normal seatbelt like a car, so if you just put your seatbelt on as well for us, that's it. Lovely, I'll take a few pictures.
I'll bug
you. I've got to get a camera. Sorry, can I have the camera, sir?
You two gentlemen coming out on the
yes,
back
please.
Of it? Yeah, no problem.
Easier than pictures, I'm just doing a video and then I'll do the screen grab when I get home.
It's easier, it's easier that way, definitely.
It's
is it really bumpy?
No.
I'm wondering whether to take my camera, that's all.
Oh, you'll be all right. Yeah, you'll be all right out there.
Yeah, take the camera with us then.
Big smile, mate.
He'll have them when he comes back.
Right, so you've got the three pedals in front of you. A, B, C. Accelerator, brake, clutch. That makes us go. That stops us, and this is the one that changes gear.
Okay.
The only two pedals we're going to use today is this one and your clutch. If I'm telling you to use a brake pedal, something's going wrong. So in a minute, I'll get you to put your foot on the clutch, put your foot right hand to the bottom, and when you let off the clutch, the vehicle starts moving, okay? It would be nice and steady. I'll say no acceleration, we don't need no power at all, just get through the little gap and then we'll get going. So if you put your foot on the left pedal for me, your clutch pedal, press it all the way down to the bottom, that's it, and then in a minute I'll say let it off, so slowly let the clutch off, slowly let it off, that's it, and once you let that off we're going to start rolling, alright? Steering on this vehicle,
easy.
A normal tank.
If you're in a sat down position, you should be able to zoom in.
Right.
So you can get pictures
like a car,
of in the
hold
mirror.
It right like that, and then when we're going, you can
see what I mean?
Through your fingers. So don't cross your arms, just don't cross them like that, just through your fingers like that. That's it. That's it, you got it. Like I said, in this vehicle, like a normal car, you've got a 4-speed gearbox.
Never driven anything like that.
The way this vehicle is designed, we pick one gear
all the way. Like that for
we
won't be the only one.
Like that.
Mm-hmm. Do the bit nifty,
isn't it? As soon back on the clutch, you'll stop straight away, okay? So you've got the key here, turn that one for me, get the red ignition light on, so turn it to right, that's it, and turn it one more time, it's going to start now.
Well, that's going to make a really lift on, doesn't it?
So right foot, right pedal, right pedal, just press the accelerator a couple of times. Okay.
Thank you. 7.
Did you enjoy that?
Yeah.
Did you enjoy that?
Yeah.
Have you said thank you to Andy?
Thank you.
No worries, buddy.
Yes, yeah. Thank you very much, Andy. Come here, mate. You did really well then.
He done a good job there, didn't he?
Yeah,
he did.
Bad. Thank you very much. Mm. No worries.
Across the top.
Oh, it's looking on that. You can't really stall it, so that's a good thing.
Perfect. Good man.
Just through its top.
Cam?
You can.
Right, where you are, sir, you can stand on the box on the left-hand side, stick your head out the turret.
Stand on the chair.
Yeah.
Do you want to go and look at? You've got the front there, you can stand up and see where you're going.
Stick your head out, Cam. Let's have a look at you.
Smile.
Hey.
Hello.
Grandgirl wants a photo too, mate.
I do. Give her a big smile.
Enjoy, mate. Yeah. All right. Need a bit. See you in a bit. That's
it. Cameron. Cam.
No, I'm good here.
Cam?
He's listening. He's listening to what they're saying.
Yeah, they're explaining about the tank.
Have a cup of tea.
Yeah, one point here. Hold on to here, hold on to there. Pull yourself up, okay? And then walk up and then down.
Oh, brill. Sorry.
As it come this way, and then walk up that way, drop yourself down in the old
a bit different to the other one, isn't it?
Yeah, I love
it. Let's have you
look up, Cam. Look up. Look at Grandgar. Look at Grandgar. Get a nice photo for you. I know he hates posing. We all hate posing, but sometimes you have to. Is that good, mate?
Where your left foot is, you know where we're changing gear in the clutch pedal, your left foot, this is the one that changes gear in this one.
Oh, so you use like the opposite way around.
Yeah, yeah, it's a bit confusing. And obviously you've got the sticks on this one, so you pull left, pull right, and that's it.
I know that because I watch Indiana Jones.
Oh, was it fast, Cam?
Huh?
It looked fast, was it fast?
Oh, yeah. My hat kept on trying to fly off.
Well, come on then, mate. How you get? That's it. Then if you come out, jump down this way, sit your bum on there, and then just jump off.
Thank you. All right.
See you there. Sit your bum on there.
Before you jump off, Cam, let's get a photo of you sat on it.
One last one, mate.
Yeah, yeah.
Cracking.
That's
there.
Cheers, mate. Slide yourself off there, mate.